We wanted to make it so the chicken could live its daily life without any problems. Our chicken prosthetic was made in Tinkercad, designed by none other than us.
We want to make it so the leg look like a chicken leg, and in a way people will notice the difference as well.